Yo, YouTube, what's happening? It's your boy, Dabears17 from New Gameplay Vids. How y'all doing? And, I'm here with Uncharted Drake's Fortune. I've been wanting to play the Uncharted series for a while now, and I'm really excited to start playing it. The episodes most likely are going to be about one mission each, or however, whatever the, you know, what I'm trying to say. I don't know what I'm trying to say. However style it is, like missions or whatever. I'm pretty sure it's missions though, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. But anyway, so I'm excited. As I recorded this today, I went to Best Buy, got a new controller, went to GameStop, got the first two Uncharted. So after I'm finished with this first one, you know I'm going to be, do the second one. There must be a beginning of any great matter, but the continuing unto the end until it thoroughly finished yields the true glory. Sir Francis Drake, 1587. But yeah, guys, so this toggle subtitle, subtitles on. What? I'm here off the coast of where we've just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Francis Drake. Sorry there's not going to be any sound, guys. The capture card I have, I just don't have any. For some reason, doesn't have any sound on that. If you guys have any suggestions, please put it down in the comments below. But, you can read the subtitles if you want. I know the audio is not going to be there, which I'm very disappointed about, and I apologize for that. But, that's just the way it is, guys. I'll try and get it working by the next episode, but most likely it won't. But anyway, so, can't defile an empty coffin. And it's empty. Huh. Lol. If my show hadn't... Ooh, look, Mr. Drake signed a contract. Okay. Yeah, okay. Pirates. I see. Yeah, the modern kind, they don't take... Ooh, little action gonna be going on. Huh. That'd be a great idea. Lol. Oh man, that's great. You. Nice. Okay. I have no idea what the controls are, guys, honestly. But, yeah. To aim, press L1, R1 to shoot. Sounds great. Alright, let's go. Boom! Wait for him. Alright. Reload, dude. Boom. Get out of my house. Boom. Okay. I guess they just drive off then. Are there any on this side? Guess not. They're climbing. Oh, okay. I got it. Oh, Jesus. Boom. Oh, jeez. Where are they? Oh, my, hey, Moby? Oh. Ammo? What do you mean? Okay. Anyway, this is looking like a pretty sick game. Here they come, though. Did they just drop out? Boom. Hey. Take cover, man. Go, mate. Can't. Ooh, health. 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 Oh, no. Get out of line. Did I just fail the first mission? Oh, hey. Oh, no, no. Checkpoints. Got it. Oh! Gee, fuck. Where are they? Oh, okay. Okay. Where? Where the hell are they? L2? What? Oh, crap. What the hell? Oh, god damn it. What? Okay, cutscene. Go, go, go. Boom. Nice, Drake. Nice. Nice. Years of therapy. Alina Fisher. Victor Sullivan. Nice. Drake's getting left behind. Alright. So guys, there was the first kind of deal. Yeah. So, all right, so looks like the point of this might be to find where Sir Francis or whatever. Went since he faked his death. When Drake sailed into, he took the Spanish League completely by surprise. He captured their ships, took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts, including this one, and then swore his entire career to silence. You see, Drake discovered something so secret and so valuable. They couldn't risk it getting out. Up to the chase. Okay. El goddamn Dorado. He was onto something big, alright. Alright. Well, no, last page was torn out. Okay. Looks like this is Drake's big break. Same. She's actually kind of hot. Ain't gonna lie. You should have seen her. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right, Conan. They pulled away. That's funny, man. We're not gonna be here now, are we? Too. The search for El Dorado. Okay, guys, we're gonna end this here, and as soon as this cutscene ends, we're gonna. Okay, so we're able to move around. Where are we going? How do I? I guess I can't sprint. We're just about there. Okay. I'm obviously. Alright, so yeah, guys, anyway, I'm gonna cut this episode off. You'll have to see what happens next time. But until then, I'll see y'all later. Peace.